The following segment is sponsored by USANA Kids Eat. Welcome back. Kids that are used to getting free or reduced lunches at school aren't getting that right now. Joining me now is Michelle, Development Manager at USANA Kids Eat. Hey, Michelle, how are you?
Good. How are you guys doing?
We're doing well. We're all surviving in this. So could you tell us a little bit about your organization and what you guys are doing?
Okay, so USANA Kids Eat is a program under the USANA Foundation. USANA Health Sciences is a worldwide corporation, and they've had a foundation, which is our 501c3, for the last about 8 years. We've been feeding kids all over the world, and this last year we've started a program here locally where we feed kids just all over the Salt Lake Valley. Right now we're passing out about 850 food bags to kids for the weekends. And we also provide larger size pantry bags. These are designed for a longer break. We usually give them out for the Christmas break. But given the circumstances and what's going on right now with the schools and things, we're also passing out these larger bags to kids who are maybe not able to get over to the schools and pick up those grab-and-go lunches.
So glad you guys are stepping up big time for our kids. Can you tell us a little bit about the hunger situation that you see every week with Utah Kids?
Oh, yeah. I mean, right now we've got 56,000 kids on the free and reduced lunch program. We've got about 1 in 5 kids who are food insufficient in their homes. And, you know, that's just the normal numbers before any of this craziness started. So we know that those kids that are highest at risk are in a little bit more tricky situation now.
Absolutely. And now you guys have got a new USANA Kids Eat facility. Can you tell us a little bit about that and your goal?
Yeah, we opened our facility in December, so it's pretty new. We've hit the ground running. Right now we're giving out, I said, 850 bags, and we're hoping to increase that number to 1,000 before the end of the year. We have a lot of demand. We've got a lot of schools on our waiting list that would like our services, and so it's just a matter of getting more funding in, getting more people that would like to sponsor schools, more corporations that want to get involved. USANA actually covers all of our operating costs, which is pretty amazing. And so 100% of any donations that come in go to food, completely to food.
That is incredible. And I feel like all of us had our world change drastically over the last couple of weeks. But one of the great things about tragedy is it just makes people want to step up and help. So how can people help the hungry kids that are in need of meals right here in Utah?
The best way is to just donate monetarily. Right now, we're not able to have a lot of volunteers in. We're keeping our packing environment really controlled with social distancing. And so we really just need monetary donations on our website. That really helps us to be able to make more and more of these bags and get those to more of the schools who provide those to the kids.
Thank you so much, Michelle, for what you're doing. Where can we go for more information?
Just our website. It's usanakidseat.org.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Michelle, and stay safe out there.